Hey guys, take two. Hey guys, this is Alan into No Clean. Today we'll be changing Priya and Mustard Aubrey, which is, yeah, y'all don't know her. I know her. She's a real baby. There's actually a picture of her right at this bedside table type thing, nightstand. But we'll be changing Priya into this cute preemie sized onesie with this cute Huggies preemie sized diaper. We're gonna quickly recap. We're in my Gigi's house, and yeah, I don't want to tear up her fingers, so that's why I have scratch mittens on her. For any of you guys wondering out there, she's gonna love newborn. She fits newborn, but I just like preemie aura better. I'm reaching over here because that's where my wipes. Ugh. In the diaper bag, actually, in the zipper pocket where the wipes go. I just have started using that pocket more now. And I'm thinking in the catch right here, sadly you may not be able to see, you won't be able to see them this video. And this, not this type of video, but this video is recommended. A video is recommended by my cousin Drew. So, yeah. That's why I am doing a video. Sorry it's been so long, guys. I'm just busy. We went to Folly 2 weeks ago, I think. Yeah. Probably. I don't know. Probably. Family vacation. Hello. And we're back now. I came, and that was sadly our last vacation at the beach house that we stayed at, because they're selling that house. And so now we go to, now we've already seen pictures, but now we're gonna go to a beach house that actually looks like a regular house. Not typed in the correct address and everything, but I don't know. I love these circular tabs on these diapers. I don't know why, I just do. Oh, forgot. I'll show you the outfit that Priya was wearing before. And I actually brought her a swimsuit, because this house that Gigi has a pool. So, I'm happy. She doesn't have a pool. I don't think ever. Well, except for the neighborhood pools. Which this neighborhood does have a community pool, but because of she has a pool in her backyard pretty much, or patio. And sorry if y'all hear noise. They're actually getting their patio kind of redone right now. She was wearing this. That cardigan with these pants, and then the hat that she's wearing now, which I'm gonna take off. So crazy, actually not that crazy. Yeah, I think this goes together very well. I I'm not the great at remembering what outfit goes together because my drawers are so messy back at home. So, yeah, well, that's not the reason. The reason is because my mom forgets things, and so therefore I forget things. But my drawers are so messy at home. This is going to be a tight fit. And Prinley is all I bought for her. Except for the, I don't know what size the swimsuit is that I bought for her. But I don't know if she might go swimming later. But I'm not going to put that on her. Because that's not like an everyday outfit. Tight thing, huh? That's if you live at a beach or somewhere. It's not. If you live at a beach, or if you live at a pool, then it might. Then there's a possibility of it being an everyday outfit. But even then, I wouldn't think it would be. It would be. Y'all might not know those jokes. Crap. Where did I put? Oh. Let's take the scratch mittens off you. Cookie! If y'all don't know Cookie, she's the Gigi.